calling from BATM Advanced Communications. It's Zvi Marom. Zvi, good to see you. Good morning.
Good morning. Good to see you.
Look, you've announced this morning the launch here of three new diagnostic kits. Just talk us through each, Zvi. Tell us a bit more about them.
Okay. BATM Biomed Division is now leading a task force which have the task to give better diagnostic in order to enable the economy performance to be as good as humanly possible, and the introduction of the kits is part of it. The first kit is a kit that is an enhancement of our current existing PCR molecular kit, which you do through a swab that you test the sputum. We added another very important gene to our kit. It's now a 5-gene kit, leading the kits that exist in the market. It has another gene. It's the spike protein of the COVID with which it enters into human cells. And this helps to get very accurate results even when the viral load is very low, which means that we can kind of diagnose you even in the earliest possible time of the infection. And so we can differentiate between those that are not sick, those that are negative, and those that are positive with minimal errors at a very early stage. So that's the first one. Second one is we enhanced our serology kits, which are blood tests. They test antibodies. And the reason behind this enhancement is very simple. Our kit, like the leading brands in the market, tested the existing of antibodies, especially of the long-term antibodies called IgG. But what has been found in a lot of research and is a cause of great concern is that even people that have been seriously sick in COVID, they have a very low titer, a very low quantity of antibodies in their blood, and they keep deteriorating all the time, quite rapidly. And this is also a great concern for the vaccination, if and when it will be, because nobody knows if we will have a long-term vaccination. So measuring not just the existence of antibodies in the blood, but also the quantity seems to us and to the researchers and to the academic institutions that we are working with as a very critical point. So we are enhancing all our serology kits to test also the quantity. I'm sure that there will be a lot of research. I know at least on research it is going in the UK, in the US, in other places, to give us a number. When you are safe, and when you are really below the number, and then you have to be careful, and also the health authorities have to be careful about it. And last but not least, in something that I'm very proud, is what we are seeing from the Southern Hemisphere, in Australia, in Chile, in Argentina, etc., is where there is winter now, is that there is a big issue when the COVID is not alone, and you just don't have to answer yes COVID, no COVID, but you have to differentiate between COVID, between flu, between common cold. And we are seeing also a lot of secondary infections like Legionella, for example, that are very bad bacterial infections. And we are talking also to Imperial College about some fungi infections. So we are giving now a kit that in less than an hour, less than 50 minutes, will give you an accurate diagnostics. If you have COVID, if you have flu, if you have some pneumonia, so you have to consult with your doctor, you have to stay alone, you have to drink tea, you have to ride the wheel, whatever. So this is a step, and there will be more step of innovation. In the end, we want to have kits that are very fast, very accurate, very affordable. And this is one of the reasons why we insisted against commercial logic, that the kits that we are doing will not run only on our equipment, like many of the big brands are doing, but our kits run on every single platform that is a standard platform. You can use it. And so every hospital that have such a platform. And you see this platform not only in the developed world, but also in Latin America, Africa, Southeast Asia, can run our kits. This is our part of our responsibility to the society, to the community, to everybody.
And just to be clear here, Zvi, these tests here, these aren't at-home tests,
are they? No. The tests at home, we are working very hard on tests at home. We hope that in the end of Q3, beginning of Q4, we will be able to introduce into the market home kits. We are working in all fronts. We mentioned in the announcement some of our team leaders. There are other team leaders that are working as hard, but these guys have already put on the table. We turned scientific and academic research into products that work and work immediately. So we mentioned the team leaders that are working 24/7 with viruses, real viruses, you know, live viruses, dead viruses. They are taking a lot of risks in order to be in time for good stuff for the population. We are in a very serious condition.
And so these new tests here, how soon are you going to start production?
We have already started to produce all the raw materials for them. We are producing the raw materials as well. And I believe that in some of them will be in August, some of them will start in September.
Are there any other regulatory approvals or requirements?
No. We are now in the final stage of CE. Our old kits have passed several for example, Latin America, Far East, Asia, in the Far East. And probably when we ramp up production, we have already applied for FDA. So I believe that we will start to ship to the US as well.
What kind of revenue would you expect from these tests?
Substantial. We have already announced, we upgraded the predictions for this year. I'm now in a closed period, so I'm not in a liberty to tell the numbers, but I think that our shareholders will be happy, but most important is that the community and the society that we live will be healthy. We will be healthy and rich and not rich.
And you say you've already had some orders in for these new
tests. Yeah. We have all the time orders. It's ongoing. And as soon as we will start production, we will, some of the kits that we are selling now, we will replace them. And some of them, it's just new kits. There is no doubt. If we could, we are working on ramping the production, changing the shifts. Remember that all in all, we are working in times of Corona. There are logistic problems, transportation problems, safety problems. We are doing the utmost to keep our workers safe. We sterilize everything. We do lots and lots of efforts. And I have to say that many of our people are working 24/7. Simple as that. Not for literally 24/7.
And you did say, but those at-home kits, those will be available, what, Q4, a bit later this year?
Yes. Actually, you can see this is the COVID. This is the streptococcus. And somewhere, this one is probably the flu. So don't worry, we are working as much as humanly possible. We work. I'm for the antibodies that we need in order that they will be better and more sensitive. I learned very soon I will learn to speak rubbish. Whatever the rabbits are singing, because they are growing the antibodies. So except of lettuce and carrots, I think I have to sing to them lullaby before they go to sleep.
Zvi, always great to catch up with you. Thanks for your time.
All the best.